Where's Naruto?
Oh, see, there you go, changing the subject again. Anyway, Naruto just picks fights with you. You know why he's so annoying? Because he wasn't raised right. He doesn't have a mother or father, no one to teach him right from wrong. Think about it. He just does whatever comes into his head. If I did things like Naruto, forget it. I mean, my parents would get mad and I'd get in trouble, so of course I don't do it. But if you don't have parents to tell you, how would you know? He's selfish and bratty. He's all alone.
Alone. Isolated.
Huh?
It's not about your parents scolding you. You have no idea what it means to be alone.
Why are you saying that?
Because you're annoying.